Well, pretty much all over. I do classes at people's homes. Like, if you've got enough people, you know, to kind of pay for my gas, then I'll come into your home and do them too. If they've got enough people.
Oh, really?
Yeah, binding off is super easy. I mean, just a regular bind off. There's different ways that you can bind it off. But, let me just get a rope here so I can kind of get in it. And you do it. Because we're going to pretend this is like your last row when you're ready to bind off on your work.
Which one?
See, I use those great big, she taught me on those great big crayons. Mm-hmm. She taught me on those. I've never used the small ones.
It's the same motion. It's just, you know, you got a little smaller muscle movement, you know, as far as with the smaller ones. Okay, so I'm going to let you, how do you hold it? Are you continental or English? Hold it.
I don't have
left hand or right hand? Where do you hold your yarn? Left hand or right hand?